What are we doing today? So what we're doing is this darn car has an issue with the solenoid, the solenoid that goes right here, and that controls the overdrive. So we swapped the solenoid already. The speed sensor was monkeyed with by a GM mechanic. Now, if you look at here, if I hook this up, this is kind of difficult to do with one hand, but see how there's, I have the connection in the right spot. I think it was right there, because I will get a reading out of that. Let's see, right there, see? So I move this around and it changes. So we, even after we replaced the solenoid, it was working all fine and everything. And then watch, I just move this thing around and then it works and then it doesn't work. And yeah, see the resistance is 0.3. So I wiggle this around again and I lose it. So unfortunately this harness is no good. And that was what I thought. So we've got another harness right here to swap in. And what you got to do is unplug it. Now, this looks like this is the kind of the special tool that is a copycat of the actual real tool. But what you actually do is you use this to pop. You stick that in right there. You stick that in right there, and then you're able to pull the clip out without any issues or any problem. Here, you film me. You film me doing this. So, anyways, you're able to slip that out. And so these just get baked right into the fluid. So, yeah, they'll give you some kinds of problems sometimes. These harnesses, too, they'll fail. But, yeah, this this ribbon cable... It was a poor design back in the day, and it still is a poor design, but this is a wire design, and basically, I mean, you could replace that, but for as much trouble as it is, we'd just swap it out with another harness. So we're just going to take out this old harness right here. So just one 10 mil bolt that holds it in place. And keeping an eye on the light's horrible. But you're working against the light. And anyways, then it comes down and through. Okay, and then I'm going to take off this clip. That's that locking clip that holds it in place. I'm gonna, those have a tendency to break, so we're just going to trash this harness, because this one is, we know and tested, is no good. Now the one half of the harness was good, but unfortunately, it just when somebody monkeyed with that one, it did work, but then it quit working again. So just gonna go ahead and replace this piece of trash, and well, you know, I don't even think we can salvage the parts off of this or anything. But look at, actually take a look at this. Look at that. It got pinched or something right there too, eh? What, you see that?
Yeah.
Can you make that out? That looks like it's got pinched at one time. So, again, you don't want to drop off your VW at a guy that is like a GM mechanic, because a lot of times they just don't understand how these German cars work. They're used to, you know, working on something completely different, and this is completely different than what they're used to. But anyways, we got exciting news here. We got 4 brand new kittens. So with every purchase comes a free cat, whether you like it or not. And you can go check them out. Probably sunbathing. Actually, I'm gonna throw us in the scrap wire pile. Heh heh.